Daniel Kyvat did well to stop his Toro Rosso from spinning.
Yeah, exactly.